Mona El Mary. Mona El Mary, the UAE is a global mob. Dubai Women Establishment launches new legislation for women empowerment.
Press the subscribe button and bell icon.
Dubai Women Establishment, DWE, in collaboration with the Supreme Legislation Committee of Dubai, has launched the Women-Specific Legislations Lab that seeks to develop new legislations to support the enhanced socio-economic participation of women in the Emirate. The initiative, launched on the occasion of Emirati Women's Day, will address various aspects related to women's development, including their active inclusion in society, personal status law, women in the economy, the protection of women, and their health and well-being. Mona El Mary, chairperson of the Board of Directors of Dubai Women Establishment, stated, "We are pleased to forge a collaboration with Dubai's Supreme Legislation Committee. This initiative translates the directives of His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, Vice President and Prime Minister of the UAE and ruler of Dubai, to enhance government performance by strengthening partnerships between government entities. The Women-Specific Legislations Lab, which has the goal of enhancing the legal framework required to support the advancement and welfare of women in Dubai, will work to review and monitor the implementation of women-specific legislations and develop new legislations focused